I go from here, feeling so far from near. Someone give me a hand to hold. Someone give me a voice to guide me home.
Oh. Place to her beat. Living in her drum, and like a harp on her heartstrings, he strums. We're both in love of the words she sung, but her family ain't hearing it, she might as well hum. She says he's Mr. Right, they say he's Mr. Wrong. And she replies, can't we all get along? And though she don't agree with the way he makes change, she believes he's gonna change and get a job. He's with his friends saying, catch them young, and they're forever yours. She's forever indoors. She was ready to start uni till he got down on his two knees and made his enemies in-laws. She's 2 weeks late, the door goes knock knock. Police take him away, he gets locked up. He's caught himself a case, she's bought herself a test to the suspects. The same guy that's left her knocked up, where does she go? When your thoughts start sounding like noise, you're at the crossroads trying to make a choice. With no shoulder to cry on, and all you have left is a voice.
Where do I go?
So short, he didn't know his father and never really talked about it. Plus he was brought up well, so unless you brought it up, well he never really thought about it. Looking at his own kids reminds him that he ain't got no hate. And then he got a strange phone call from a sister that he didn't know existed. Is this some kind of prank? No way, she said. Please, the father that we share is in a critical condition under care. I heard stories about you and I know it wasn't fair, but the fact he wasn't there doesn't mean he doesn't care. He's gonna need a donor, at least be assessed. He agreed to the test and the results came back. He's a straight match. But should he take the risk for a stranger that was supposed to play dad? Now, where does he go? When your thoughts start sounding like noise, you're at the crossroads trying to make a choice. With no shoulder to cry on, and all you have left is a voice.
Where do I go from here, feeling so far?